Have you ever gone through a period of deep grief, loss, or confusion? And to be frank, who hasn't? It's part of our human condition. You know there are times when you need to be alone. Just you and God. To process your thoughts, your emotions, and your basic understanding of what just happened. The questions begin to race through your mind. How could God have allowed this to happen? Where do I go from here? Will I ever recover from this? If God really loved me, wouldn't things be different? When you are struggling with the compassion and care of God, when your experiences with God don't seem to align with the Bible's promises of God, and you just can't speak to anyone else about it because you're so raw and afraid, I encourage you to give Tony Evans' book a chance. God, Do You Really Care? Finding Strength When He Seems Distant. Give Dr. Evans' book a chance to speak comfort, grace, and meaning to you into your pain. Dr. Evans compassionately and truthfully walks the doubter through the story of the death and resurrection of Jesus' friend Lazarus to show us how God works in the midst of our doubts while we are questioning Him and when we are confused by His choices. God doesn't always make sense to us as we are walking through this world, but that doesn't mean that God is not working, that God is not involved, that God is not with us during times of loss and confusion. Dr. Evans' commitment in this book to remain in a single narrative allows the reader to maintain confidence that Tony Evans isn't simply providing us with more pop psychology or advice from this world, but each chapter, each step along the journey of God, do you really care? This is all about a journey from pain to healing, from confusion to truth, from doubting to faith that is built upon the solid foundation of God's Word. Dr. Evans is nothing more than a messenger here delivering the wisdom and grace from his Savior and King. There are so many good moments in this book, including the overall structure of the book. Take a good look at the table of contents when you first pick it up, because I love how Dr. Evans moves in this book from sickness to fear to confusion to hurt to unbelief. He hits on the vast majority of those internal struggles that we all experience in this world. The reader can gain all of this wisdom in Dr. Evans' book for your various times of need, or you can look through the table of contents, find the particular issue that you're struggling with, and just jump to that point where he's going to talk about your questioning God or your tears during your hour of need. The individual moments of insight and compassion in this book will provide you with so much wisdom and mercy for your dark times. God cares when we are confused, but there are times when He must intentionally allow that to happen in order to accomplish a higher purpose in our lives. He wants to change our thinking. When the situation and events in your life seem to make no sense, and when what He is saying to you has completely baffled you, He cares. But the fact is, He often arranges circumstances in our lives to cause us some confusion. When that happens, you can count on the fact that He's working behind the scenes to mold you into the kind of believer He wants all of us to be. One that focuses on the spiritual, one with a strong and growing faith, and one who is committed to following Him and obeying Him in every step of your walk with Him. I don't know about you, but I struggle when God throws me those curveballs, and I can fall into a state of mental confusion. So I'm going to take that little piece of wisdom that during that time God is working to mold me and shape me into His image. I'm going to hold on to that to help me see how God is trying to change my thinking, mold me into Christ during my own difficult and confusing times. When we come to a place in our lives when our faith unravels into unbelief, He will do whatever it takes to restore that faith and bring us to a point of believing everything He has told us through His written word, the Bible. It's great to know that God does not give up on our faith when it wavers, but he will continue to work in the midst of your unbelief to restore your confidence in his word. We just need to be patient and rest upon him during those moments when we're struggling with our belief. And I also love the section about how we are to approach God the Father in our times of need. We should all approach God in what Dr. Evans terms confident weakness. First, we have in Jesus a high priest who sympathizes with our weaknesses. Second, we have been invited to approach him, acknowledging our need. But third, and perhaps most importantly, it means we approach him with confidence, knowing that he wants more than anything to give us sympathy, grace, mercy, and help in our time of need. So when you are longing for comfort and insight in your own time of darkness, and when your friends and loved ones seem to, oh, they don't mean to, but your close friends are adding to your struggles, they're adding to your shame, at that point, it might be good to step back. Sit down with Dr. Evans and the Gospel of John. Go through a beautiful story of how Jesus gave mercy in an hour of need so that you can find in your own life that yes, God does care. I highly recommend God, Do You Care? By Tony Evans to all those who are struggling with doubts and questions and pains today. If you enjoyed this review and you want to stay connected to the powerful world of Christian literature, I'd encourage you to subscribe to the Rev Reads YouTube channel.